And I wanted to play Far Cry because I got new games and I want to play my new games. Oh, so I'm already going to just say, forgive me for my voice. Again, sick as all hell.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and the document.
Here. Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे हैं? पटना बोल.
पटना.
पटना में जा.
परवा है तो
बाढ़ में जा.
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में.
मैंने कहा बाढ़ में.
कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं.
कोई बात नहीं. बात कोई बात नहीं. ये लो.
चुप. मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो.
चलो चलो.
बाहर
से निकलो.
रुक. रुको.
साले.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
At least there's a silver lining.
You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere.
I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you. But I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one?
strong silent type.
I like it.
I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us, and we'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go? Probably gonna have to edit that whole part out, because, you know, copyright infringements and music and shit. But hey.
Well, you give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Hagen Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we are. All right. This with a smile.
That's you.
That's me. Well, I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance has built that. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. Hit me. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Try for help.
Help?
Eddie. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm!
Help!
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 Shh, 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 shh. Now listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
So, I could sit here and literally wait. Because there's a trophy for it. Like, I'm gonna do that now just because I can always just stop this live stream because obviously nobody's watching. And then come back and start over, start a new live stream that I can actually post on YouTube later.
What the fuck?
But yeah, no. I'm a trophy horse. I might as well just hang out. I forget how long I gotta sit here and wait, but... I don't have any feet! Lovely day out, huh? I can squat. Well, anyways, will. Alright. Screw it. We're going at it. I just picked up a signed 8x10. The hell am I gonna do with that? Alright, I guess my objective is downstairs.
You out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darban would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here. The door! Quickly! Ajay, when these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One... 2, 3!
Okay. Here we go.
Keep your head down!
Get us to safety! Go! I cover you!
What the hell?
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it! Whoa!
Are we safe?
Probably not.
On your right! Shoot! Them!
Fucking hell!
Watch out!
Sanjay Kale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Well, that was pretty uneventful.
Imagining things.
That was pretty sweet. No, you're not. I've already been dead once. okay. I got away. At least I think I got away. First thing, spread out and look. Oh, there's another one. I like it. Okay, what am I doing wrong here? Okay, I don't understand the bait thing. I'll have to look it up again later.
You come out, Kali.
Damn it. Why? What am I doing wrong? Oh, that. Why the fuck can I not equip this bait? Bait. Fuck it. Kill me, then it'll tell me how to do the bait again. Because apparently I'm not doing it right. Open the wheel by holding that and select a bait with R. Throw the bait with R1 to lure predators to the area. Okay. So. That's R3 right there, right? Nope, I didn't do it again. Something is not right. I'm not doing something right. I don't care that the mission will fail. I mean, we've been over this already. And it just fucked it up. Well, I think we got it down this time. Yeah. Alright. So the controls in this game are pretty jacked up. At least what I'm gathering so far. Jesus, I killed the bear. Condom, thank God. I just want to get to the tower. Throws you into this shit, doesn't it? Okay. That sounds like it's cheating. Sorry about that.
RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Those of his family we killed. Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
I like this guy. I should have hung out and waited for him. Headshot, bitch. Oh yeah, no big deal. I got it. Thank you.
honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
I mean, I got a condom for you. I assumed it was for you.
Archie, you made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn. Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Of course.
This is what we're looking for.
Here they come. Hold your ground. Fairly certain that something was not going to keep that from happening. You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
Finally. Only took me an hour. Oh, Jesus.
How did you know to find me?
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Kale. Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead?
And you brought me this.
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there?
I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again.
Where are the purple things on my map? I assume it means friendlies, maybe? No? Ah. Plants. Well, I mean, they just left it here. Okay.
Fuck.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
seriously.
Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
It's a good idea. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Terun Matara. The Terun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Still that condom, though. I think I'm gonna need it. Come on, dog. Ooh, a heroin ration.
Your business is appreciated.
And relax. The Golden Path has this area under control.
Good day.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family.
There is new blood in the Golden Path. This is why we will prevail. Look what the wind blew in. Buying or selling, no pressure. It's not like I need to feed my family.
Namaste.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcasts locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise.
Help.
I won't.
Well. I will kill you all. I'm just fucking with you, bro.
crazy. I'm getting out of here.
I don't know which is more dangerous, the animals or the army.
Okay. Promise I wouldn't fall. I lied.